It was right after they had broken my water. I went into the bathroom and I just bawled, and the nurse was in there with me. And she said, "What's wrong?" You know, trying to help me figure out what I needed. And I said, "I don't want to do this." And she said, "It's okay, it's almost over." I said, "No, no, I don't want to be a parent yet." And she just kind of looked at me and went, "Well, it's a little late to decide that right now. Let's just get through the next couple hours and then we'll figure it out from there, okay?"